everybody. Flip and Dani here, founders of the Freedom Real Estate Group, family of companies. And welcome to another episode of our podcast called
Freedom Through Passive Income.
That's right. And today we are live on location, actually. This is our, this episode is our week nine. You like that, don't you?
Live on location.
On location. Yeah. What location that is, it doesn't matter.
That's what I started having.
Oh boy. Okay, so this is our week nine live. Yes. I can't even talk. It's week nine. I can't believe we're
there's
week
a little
nine.
Bit of a jet lag going on yeah, yeah. here. We're super, super tired.
Yeah, just a little bit. But this is week nine.
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, crazy.
March 3rd, 2022.
Yes.
And I'll get to where we are here in a second. But just some updates real quick. Our downloads for our podcast, over 3,200 downloads since we started.
Yes, thank you, everybody.
Yes.
Appreciate your support.
February February killed January's numbers.
Hopefully awesome. We can keep that up.
That's right. And so some updates on some apartments. So we signed a PSA, which stands for
Purchase and Sale Agreement.
There we go, public service announcement, for the 48 unit that we've been looking at for the last few weeks. So that's great. That's moving forward.
Yes.
We also signed a PSA for our 8 unit. We're selling that one.
That's right.
And then we also got a clear to close on the 129 unit.
Yes.
And so if you're at home and you're keeping score, so the adding of the 48, subtracting the 8, and then the adding of the 129, that equals 613 doors.
Because we started with 444.
So I hope that you have all the math going at home. So we're on our way.
And this has to do with our $1,000 goal.
1,000 doors.
Right?
Yep.
And it doesn't matter whether we're general partners or we own them. Mm-hmm. Right? So to break that down, the 56 unit we own 90% of, Chris and Ariane, our partners, own 10. Then the new 48 unit, we might be buying on our own. We might ask Chris and Ariane to join in on with that again.
Right.
The 384 unit in Florida, we're general partners mm-hmm. on. And the 129 unit, we're going to be general partners mm-hmm. on.
Right.
That's it.
Yep.
So that's important to know. People yes. bring that up all the time. And so I just thought I'd throw that in there.
Exactly. And so like I had said at the beginning, we're on location. So we're actually in Salt Lake City, as you can tell by our surroundings. Anyway, we're in our hotel in Salt Lake City, Utah, and we're actually here for a mastermind. It's a 3-day mastermind, and this mastermind's called the Power Room. And it's a different mastermind than any other mastermind that we're involved with because it's not focused 100% on real estate. Mm-hmm. And so we absolutely love it. Just been blown away with the speakers already this week. But that's where we are. So that's why I said we're on location.
Yes. And speaking of masterminds, we talk about masterminds a lot because mm-hmm. I sign up for masterminds all the time because I love learning. I love surrounding myself with the right people. And this guy right here, I love him because he comes along the ride with me. And you like it, don't you?
Arm candy.
So one of the things that I wanted to talk about today in our live was just things that we're hearing from multiple masterminds. And so we're hearing it from so many places. There's always a, you know, okay, this guy says this and this guy says this
right.
and this guy over here says this. And it's usually, you know, pretty different. Mm-hmm. Nobody, there's no discrepancies here. Everybody is on the same page.
Right.
With regard to what they're foreseeing happening in the future. Doesn't mean it's guaranteed. Nobody has a crystal ball. But everybody seems to be saying, hey, for the next 2 to 3 years, 24, 36 months, we're going to have a good market. Things are going to keep on going.
Yep.
Housing prices are going to continue to keep on going up. Interest rates are going to rise as well. So that's the bad part.
Right.
There's actually some projections around that the Fed, I believe, has already released. I'm not going to get into that part. The point of this is take action. Trust your gut mm-hmm. and just take action. Take that first step because we are in a ride, hopefully, for the next 2 to 3 years. Housing shortage has been predicted to probably last another 5 years. And one guy actually said that the runway is actually going to be another 4 years. Mm-hmm. Everybody else is kind of in that 2 to 3 year timeline. I feel like I'm sitting in that 2 to 3 year timeline. Once we get past the 2 years, we can decide whether we think it's going to go
right.
another
it's
year
still
or two.
Going.
But the point is don't, like, this is the time. We're hearing it from mm-hmm. everybody around us. We're telling you, take action.
Yep.
Don't hesitate anymore. Trust your gut. Trust the people that you're around. ask other people. You don't have to just rely on us, because we don't just rely on us. We rely on a whole bunch of different people to get information from. So the current climate favors real estate investments. There's numerous positive drivers that are going on right now for a multi-year runway. And that was one of our biggest takeaways from multiple masterminds that we've been in lately that I wanted to share during our live episode.
Yep. And the last little odd little bit of tidbit news is that one of our speakers that we've had here at this mastermind these last couple of days was Chuck Lidell. Now, many of you will remember him from the UFC fights. He was so popular. He dominated the sport. So he came in yesterday and he talked for about 45 minutes. And we found out that he actually went to college and graduated from college. But you would have never guessed what he graduated, what he studied in college. Do you remember what it was?
No.
Accounting.
Oh my goodness.
Can you imagine Chuck Lidell being an accountant?
No, I
can't. Let's check your numbers.
That's funny.
Anyway, we like to keep these short and sweet, and so we hope that you enjoyed our week 9
update. That's right.
Make sure if you're out there listening on whatever podcast platform, make sure you give us the reviews. 5-star reviews would be awesome. Comment, let us know how we're doing. If you're in the Facebook groups, facebook.com/groups/
Freedom Through Passive Income.
And then on LinkedIn, again, there's no cool little thing, so go to the search bar and type in
Freedom Through Passive Income.
But again, comment, let us know how we're doing. Make sure you get into the group, hang out with the team, talk to them, ask questions, because that's what it's all about. But we always like to end all of our episodes with
Invest Smart.
Live happy.
Bye, everybody.
Nothing on this show should be considered specific, personal, or professional advice. Please consult an appropriate tax, legal, real estate, financial, or business professional for individualized advice. Opinions and information on this show are not guaranteed. All investment strategies have the potential for profit or loss, y'all.